This is an introduction to a new class of compact embedded NIR spectral sensors by tech5. It is based on a MEMS sensor unit, offering new dimensions in terms of size and cost per measurement location. Electronics is made for up to 2 spectral sensors and contains all necessary circuitry for their operation and data processing. tecSaaS stands for spectrometer as a sensor. A variety of Fabry-Perot type spectral sensors can be used, combining different wavelength ranges provides a suitable spectral coverage for many applications. The tecHMP is a small halogen light source with redundant bulbs and automated monitoring and control capabilities. The instrument's firmware is a completely specific design with a special focus on autonomous industrial use. It provides real-time capabilities together with a no programming approach, as well as the required IT security features. The power supply electronics allows to fulfill the functional and regulatory requirements involved. The primary power is buffered for secure shutdown so that the sensor is automatically restarted after an interruption. The example instrument housing contains the power supply connector and several connector positions for the industrial interface. Fiber feed-throughs are present for 1 or 2 optical sensor input fibers and for an illumination fiber. Finally, there is a port for fast and easy exchange of the halogen bulb from outside the housing. The design shown is an example for how the sensor can be implemented. The hardware, firmware and all interfaces can be efficiently matched to the particular requirements of an application. Just contact us to talk about your customization requirements.